The revelation of Jesus Christ, which was given unto him to show unto his servants things which must shortly come to pass. And he sent and signified it by his angel unto his servant John. John, who bear record of the word of God. John, who bear record of the testimony of Jesus Christ and of all things that he saw. Blessed is he that readeth, and they that hear the words of this prophecy, and keep those things which are written therein, for the time is at hand.
Thank you. There's nothing like proclaiming the name of the Lord. This part wasn't in there, but we gotta go back and say those names one more time in King of Kings. Forget the track. Let's put a praise in the atmosphere. King of Kings and Lord of Lords. One. That's his name.